All of you are welcome to my blog. Today, I'm going to show you how to fix the propane tank. My propane tank is brand new, but there is no pressure. That's why I want to fix right now. I'm going to show you how to do this. They might happen to you, to your propane. First thing we need to do is close this, pull this out, you need a flathead screwdriver to fix this, like this, flathead. There is a screw over here. Loosen the screw counterclockwise. Leave open for at least 30 seconds.
Can you hear it? 30 seconds. Well, digital. I need to close it now.
Make sure to close tight. Then put back the capacitor. They might happen to your barbecue grill, that's why I'm doing this. Let me get my lighter. I'm gonna try if it's working. It's working. Look, see the flame? Yeah, very easy fix. And then the other one. Same thing. Did you see the flame? I don't want to burn the camera, so I cannot put back a look. It's okay now. Okay. The last one, I want to give you update on my apple tree. My apple tree is a 2 years old now. Maybe one more year I can get some apple right there in the middle of the screen. Bye.